Intake air velocity is given as 100 meter per second and exhaust velocity is given as 250 meter per second. Pressure at the exhaust is 0 and pressure at the inlet is minus 22 kilopascals and area is 1 meter square. Let us say this thrust as F. Mass flow rate rho q is given as 100 kg per second. Minus F in the opposite direction plus pressure into area will be force P1 into A1 minus P2 plus P2 into A2 in the same direction will be equal to rho q into V2 minus V1. Rho q is 100 into V2 is 250 minus V1 is 100, which will be equal to minus F plus P1 is minus 22 into area is 1. P2 is 0, from which F will be equal to 3700 newtons, that is 37 kilonewton, 37,000 newtons, that is 37 kilonewton.